Cheryl, physician in the gale. Oh.
Yes, yes, yes.
A lot of money at stake.
Stop
at home, Carl.
All right.
All right, Michael, here you go. Who's the champion, Kathy or Michael?
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Hi, thank you, Rod. Welcome, everyone, to Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. Can we talk? I want to tell you we've got some big news for all you Press Your Luck viewers who would like to play the big board. So get your pens and pencils ready to take down an address we'll give you later in the show, because we're talking big bucks at home, sports fans. And now, let's talk big bucks right here and meet the players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our returning champion, Joanne Breen. $15,950, Joanne. What are you going to do with all the money?
Peter, we decided to throw practicality out the window. We're going to have fun with it.
That's terrific.
Let's talk for a moment with our second player, Jim DeStafney. How are you, Jim?
Fine, Peter. How are you?
And obviously, you're in the Navy or you dress funny. I don't know which it is.
Yeah, Peter, I'm a bus driver from San Francisco. No, I am in the Navy. My boss won't appreciate that. Uh-huh. Navy pilot, Peter, from Miramar, San Diego.
Okay. Good to have you with us, Jim. Good
Thank
luck
you.
To you. Let's talk to Audrey Brock, our third player. Hi, Audrey.
Hi.
And you have three children?
Yes, I have three beautiful kids. Hi, Carrie. Hi, Byron. Hi, Darren.
Hi, Carrie. Hi, Barbie. Hi, Darren. How are you? Everybody's going to watch, right?
I told them that I was going to say hi. Yes.
Well, that's nice. Are you ready for your first question?
Ready. Yeah. Ready.
All right, I guess so. A volume called The Curious Book answers this question for us. During what season of the year do children grow the fastest? Joanne?
I'll say summer.
All right. Is the correct answer summer, spring, or winter, Jim?
I'll say spring, Peter.
Jim says it's spring. Audrey, what do you think?
I'm going to go with summer.
I'm going to go with summer. Well, the Curious Book says that children grow the fastest during the summer. Yes. Joanne picks up three spins. Jim, not yet. Audrey picks up a spin. What, do they get watered more in the summer or something? I don't know what it is. All right, second question. Everyone knows Gary Hart is a very hot presidential prospect in the race for the Democratic nomination. What state is he from, Jim?
Colorado.
All right, is the correct answer Colorado, Kansas, or New Mexico, Joanne?
Colorado.
Colorado, says Joanne. Let's go over to Audrey.
Colorado.
Colorado. Gary Hart is from Colorado. Yeah. Joanne goes to four, Jim to three, Audrey to two. Here we go with the third question. According to a book called The Sex Lives of College Students, figured our producer, Mr. Mitchell, would read this book. According to a book called The Sex Lives of College Students, what fraction of female co-eds claim they are still virgins? Joanne?
I'll say a half.
One half is the correct answer. One half, one quarter, or three quarters? Jim?
One quarter, Peter.
One quarter, says Jim. Audrey?
One quarter.
One quarter. Well, three quarter of the co-eds claim to be virgins. No spins. But here we go, moving right along. What company spent more money advertising on television last year than any other? Jim.
I'm going to say IBM, Peter.
All right. Is the correct answer IBM, General Motors, or Procter & Gamble? Joanne?
I'll say General Motors.
Joanne says it's General Motors. Audrey, what do you think?
I'm going to go with Procter & Gamble.
Audrey, that was the one to go with. Procter & Gamble is the big spender. You bet. Joanne stays at four, Jim at three, and Audrey goes to three, and all of you are going to get a chance to turn those spins in a buck. So hang in there. We're coming right back. Players, time for the big board. You know it has $13,000 up there, as well as some goodies and some baddies in the form of the whammy. So be careful. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and four whammies put you out of the game. We're going to go to the player with a few spins. Tie between Jim and Audrey. Player to my left goes first. Jim, three spins. Are you ready
for
some bucks?
All right, let's go, Peter. Let's go. Here we go. Big bucks. Come on now. Stop
at a bedroom set, Jim. The value of that bedroom set is $719. Two spins, press your luck or pass. Here we go.
Here we go, big bucks, no whammies.
Stop.
Stop at $400. Right. 11-19 for you. 11-19, one spin left, Jim.
Go, Peter.
All right.
Keep going. Okay, no whammies now. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $350. Right. No whammies indeed, Jim. Well done. 14-69, first place for now. Let's go over to Audrey with three spins. Are you ready, Audrey?
Yeah, I'm ready. Come on. Come on, baby. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Two spins left, second place. Press your luck or pass, Audrey.
I'm going to press my luck.
All right.
Okay, come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300 and a spin. $600. You still have two spins, Audrey. $869, okay. Less than Jim.
Let's go for it.
All right.
Come on now. Big bucks.
Stop at $550. That's $1,150. That's $319 less than Jim. One spin left. Roger, what are you going to do?
We're going to go for it.
I figured as much. Here we go.
All right. Come on now. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $600. Big bucks. Audrey, $1,750. You've got first place for now. Let's see if you can hold on to it.
Yes.
Joanne, champ, four spins. Here we go.
Okay. Here we go. Whammies, it's time for lunch. Here we go. Here we go.
Stop. Joanne, don't offer them lunch. They're always hungry.
They're
$0.
Obviously not hungry. Okay, let's try this again.
All right,
let's
start again.
Okay. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $1,500. Joanne, second place. $1,500. $250
okay.
Less than Audrey. Two spins.
Press my luck, Peter.
Go.
Here we go. Come on.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $2,000, Joanne. You still have two spins. You're in first place by $250. You can press your luck or pass those spins to Audrey.
I'm going to press my luck here.
Go.
Okay, here we go. Come on, no whammies, please. No whammies. Let's stop.
Stop at big bucks. $1,250. You're up to $3,250, Joanne. That's $1,500 more than Audrey. One spin left. What are you going to do with the spin?
Peter, I'm going to pass it.
Pass it. It goes to you, Audrey. Play with the highest amount of money after Joanne. One spin, you have to take $1,750.
All right,
go
Peter,
for that
let's
first
go
place.
For it. All right, come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks, baby. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. That brings you up to $2,500, Audrey. Jim has $1,469 and Joanne. You have $3,250. You have first place in the advantage. And we'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and goodies right after this. Stick with us. Are you ready?
Ready.
Yeah.
Here we go. There's a television commercial sweeping the country that shows three elderly women examining a hamburger and wondering, where's the beef? What? Jim.
Wendy's.
What fast food chain are they plugging? Is the correct answer Wendy's, Burger King, or McDonald's, Joanne?
Wendy's, Peter.
Wendy's, says Joanne. Audrey.
Wendy's.
Wendy's. Those two women are plugging Wendy's. Joanne picks up a spin. And three spins, and we go to Jim, and Audrey gets a spin. Where's the beef? Here we go. In the book, another one of Mr. Mitchell's books, How to Eat Like a Thin Person, it's a bestseller, it is suggested that you massage a particular part of your body to stop hunger pangs. What part of your body should you, Audrey?
Your stomach.
Massage. Is the correct answer your stomach, your ear, or your feet? Joanne?
Peter, I'm going to say your ear.
Your ear, says Joanne. Let's go to Jim.
Peter, I've got to say stomach.
You got to say stomach. Well, to get rid of those hunger pangs, try massaging your ear. Your ear, yes. Joanne picks up a spin, goes to two. All right, here we go with the third question. Your ear. The R.J. Reynolds Company recently launched a nationwide ad campaign saying that their product may not be as bad for you as most doctors say it is. What is it that they are talking about? Jim?
Cigarettes, Peter.
Is the correct answer cigarettes, saccharin, or coffee, Joanne?
I'll say cigarettes, Peter.
Joanne goes with cigarettes. Audrey, what do you think?
I'm gonna go with... saccharin.
Saccharin. Well, the Reynolds Company dispute the doctor's warnings about cigarettes.
Right.
Joanne goes to three, and Jim to six. Audrey stays at one. Fourth question. What movie led the pack this year with 11 nominations for an Oscar? Joanne?
Terms of Endearment, Peter.
Is the correct answer Terms of Endearment, Yentl, or The Right Stuff, Jim?
I'll say Terms of Endearment.
All right, Jim goes along with Joanne. What about you, Audrey?
I'll go along with them.
Give me the answer.
What is it?
Terms of endearment. Terms of endearment?
Yes.
Oh, I know. You're speechless, right?
Thank you.
Terms of endearment. That much-nominated flick is indeed Terms of Endearment. Joanne goes to 6, Jim to 7, and Audrey to 2. And in just a moment, we're going to have a chance to turn all those spins into big bucks as we come back to find who the winner's going to be in Dress Your Luck. So stick with us. What'd you say, Rod? I think that means there's 6 people eligible. No, everybody can play, and you never know. You may be one of those big winners on Press Your Luck, so write in. And now, players, it's time to go to the big Press Your Luck right here. $80,000 up there, a bundle. Watch out for the whammies. And let's go to the player who has the least amount of dollars, because you know who's going to play last. That's Joanne with the most dollars. So, Jim, 1469, 7 spins. Are you ready to go?
Here we go. Let's go. Here we go. I want to see big bucks. A lot of ground to make up. Stop.
Stop at Rio de Janeiro. All right. Jim, valued at $1,922. That trip brings your total up to $3,391. First place, 6 spins.
Let's go, Peter.
All right.
Let's go. No whammies now. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. You're up to $4,141. 6 spins still,
let's go,
Jim.
Peter.
All right.
Okay, let's see another trip. Another trip. Hong Kong. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at pick a corner. A whammy. London or $2,000?
Peter, I'm going to take London.
I would too. All right, Jim. London is your pick. $2,170.
Okay, let's
6311, 5 spins. Jim's
go.
Going.
Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop. Whammy got upset because he didn't pick it. Oh, Jim, he got upset because you didn't pick him. $0, four
Let's
spins.
Go, Peter.
To start again.
Let's go.
All right.
Start over again. I'll see some big bucks now. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at Puerto Vallarta. Another trip.
Take
Jim.
That, Peter.
Value to 1,514. Third place, 3 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Let's go, Peter.
All right.
Okay, let's see some big ones here. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750.
Okay.
Back into the bucks with 2,264. Third place, 2 spins.
Gotta go, Peter.
All right.
Let's go. Let's see some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Hilo, Hawaii. Right. A trip to Hilo. 6 nights, $1,376. You're in first place with $3,640. And 1 spin left, Jim. You have about $390 more than Joanne.
Feel lucky, Peter. Let's go.
All right, Jim. Let's here go. We go.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at all. Ah, you're smiling, Jim. I don't know if I would. $0, 2 whammies. You're not out of the game. Doesn't look real good, but you're not out of the game. All right. We're going to go to Audrey with $2,500 and 2 spins. Audrey, here we go.
Come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Money. Money. Stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. $3,200. And you still have 2 spins, $50 less than Joanne. Second place, Audrey.
Okay, I'm going to go for it.
All right.
Come on now, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $2,500. Brings your total up to $5,700. That's indeed first place, Audrey. And you have 1 spin left. You have $2,450 more than Joanne. What are you going to do with the 1 spin?
You go.
Here she goes.
Go for it. Come on now, big bucks, big bucks.
Stop it. Move 1 space to $1,000 and a spin or a stereo, Audrey.
$1,000 and a spin.
$1,000 and a spin. You've got it, Audrey. That's $6,700. 1 spin. What are you going to do with it now?
I'm going to play.
You're going to play, she
I'm gonna
says.
Play. Come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Audrey. And that game table has a value of $2,395. You're at $9,095. And Joanne, you're up with $3,250 and 6 spins. Are you ready, champ?
I'm ready, Peter.
Got some catching
Here we
up
go.
To do.
Okay, let's see some big bucks. No whammies. Here we go. Let's stop.
Stop at the Bahamas.
Okay.
Joanne, a trip to the Bahamas, $2,050. You're up to $5,300.
Okay,
got a little
Peter.
Bit more catching up. Second
Press
place, 5
luck.
Spins. Here we go.
Here we go. Come on. Big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop at a whammy.
Oh.
man, he took the trip to Hawaii just to be nasty. You know, maybe he's gone there forever. Two whammies, okay. $0, but you have four spins. You want to start again?
I sure do, Peter.
All right.
Let's take it on up. Okay, here we go. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks now. Here we go. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $1,750. Three spins left, 1750. Joanne, what are you going to do?
I'm going to go on, Peter.
All right.
Okay, here we go. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin.
Okay.
$2,750, and you still have three spins. You've got about $6,300 less than Audrey.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck one more time.
All right.
Okay. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks, let's come on up. Here we go, stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $3,750, Joanne, and it's still the same three spins. What's your pleasure?
Oh, Peter, I'm gonna press my luck.
Here she goes again.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Joanne's going for it, roll that board.
Okay, come on, big bucks. Let's come up on the board now. Come on, here we go, stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to $2,000. Okay. $5,750, Joanne. Two spins left.
Okay.
About $3,300 less than Audrey.
Okay.
$3,345.
Peter, I'm going to press my luck one more time.
All right, looking for big bucks.
Here we go. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces of $2,500.
Okay.
Joanne, let us look. You have $8,250. You have one spin left. You have $845 less than Audrey. You're gonna have to pick up something that gives you that much more, that money or more, in order to tie her or win the game. You can pass it to Audrey. If she whammies, you win. What are you gonna do, Joanne?
Peter, I'm gonna play.
Gonna go for it. Are you ready, Audrey?
I'm ready.
Joanne.
Okay.
All right, who's the champ? Is it Joanne once again, or is it Audrey? Roll the board.
Here we go. Come on, big bucks. Let's go. Let's get up on that board. Let's go. Stop.
Stop it, old whammy. And Audrey is the champion today with $9,095. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this, Audrey. We're back now with today's big Press Your Luck winner, Audrey, with $9,095. And Audrey, Rod Roddy, once again, is going to chit-chat with us and tell you what you've won. Rod.
Yes, indeed, Peter. Audrey, it's fun and games for you. You've won a dice table that comes with a croupier stick, marker, dice, dice tray, chip, and an instruction book to assist you with the fun. From Name of the Game, that prize totaling $2,395, combined with the $6,700 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Audrey, of $9,095. Congratulations!
Well done, Audrey. $9,095. At the very end, it was a cliffhanger, and you pulled it off. And Joanne, you know, you're going away with a big smile, and I can understand that. $15,950. Congratulations, Joanne. Spend it well. Thanks for being with us and being a great champ. Jim, evidently the Whammy is an Army fan. What can I tell you?
That's okay, Peter. I had a blast. Thanks.
Good. Nice having you with us. All right, until next time when we see Audrey. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.